So we move back to the track for the start of the women's 100m T46. And the woman to watch here, I would have thought, is the Cuban in lane 5, Yunidis Castillo. Julie Smith there, from Queensland, Australia. And there is Castillo. And they're away first time.
So Castillo is taking the lead very, very quickly.
That's right.
I don't think she's giving it back.
Just coasting to gold here.
She looks effortless. What a great gate.
And a new world record time of 12.04 seconds.